Hello to all. My name is Nora Philippe. I am the curator of the Mauvais Genre film series, which is opening tonight and will unfold until November 11. I am speaking, unfortunately, from Paris. I have just learned that because of the ongoing travel ban, I am not allowed to travel, so I will not be able to join you in New York at the Corwin Auditorium, but I will be there on screen after each screening. So we're very, very happy and proud to present you these 9 films. Most of them have been very rarely seen in the US. Some of them are actually New York City previews. And these are films that you will not be able to see on mainstream American platforms. We have been working on this theme within French and Francophone cinema since 2018, when we first planned to program a series about gender at the Maison Française. And there has actually been a very interesting shift in the last years in France when it comes to the production of films with richer and more complex plots, characters, and perspectives that deal with gender identities and sexual orientation. Mauvais Genre presents documentaries and fiction films. 7 of them are very recent, and 2 are classics. You will see that some of the films narrate individual, intimate, personal trajectories. They can even take the form of biopics, while others really tackle historical struggles about feminisms, collective movements, fighting for LGBTQIA+'s rights. It was also important for us to have international guests to go beyond French borders. So you'll see Adam, Adam by Mariam Touzani from Morocco, and Yen, the Senegalese masterpiece by Djibril Mambéty Diop. I would also like to highlight that all directors are attending. They will participate to Q&As that will follow the screenings. They will actually participate from the middle of French nights, because of the time difference. And these are conversations that I will have the pleasure to moderate with the stellar scholars from Columbia University. There is one exception, actually. Sébastien Lifshitz is actually in the United States this fall, so he will be there in person on this stage on October 25 and 26. I will end on one remark. It is particularly meaningful to screen these films on this theme as the campus reopens, as movie theaters reopen, and as you reunite as a community. We are convinced that cinema is a collective experience, and these films are meant to be experienced and discussed in a collective space and setting. They postulate that all identities existing and yet to be invented can work as a society, and they assert the power and the right to transformation. These films, to me, are also, they of course are about fighting, personally and politically, but they are also about beauty and solidarity. I hope you'll enjoy them, and we'll see each other again after the screenings.